Hey y'all, it's Jen, and welcome to my journey here on Journifer. If you've been here in the past, you know this channel was used for my journey in moving to a different state, and that has been completed. So now I'm onto a new journey that I hope to document here. I will be making past videos private so that this channel now becomes the journey that I am taking with it now. So what this is going to be is going to be my financial journey moving forward. I am an accountant and I really stink at saving money and doing my own budgeting and saving for the future. I'm a spender. I like to spend, and I need to get out of that habit and start saving. This is going to be my journey on that. I am going to be using my real numbers. I do feel comfortable doing that because my income, because of where I work, is, or my salary, is public knowledge. It is posted. No, I will not be sharing where I work or my first and last name, but if you know me, then you are able to find that information based on my job. So I do hope that you will take this journey along with me while I get my finances in order and also get my savings in order. And if you have stumbled across my channel and you're not already subscribed, I hope you will subscribe and hit that bell notification because I am not very good at keeping a consistent schedule, but I do hope to post on this channel at least once a week, maybe twice a week, and if I'm feeling froggy, maybe even three times a week. But just be sure and hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss any content from me going forward. Now, I do also want to say that I am using the budget by paycheck method and the cash envelope system. However, I will be doing cashless system. So it may be a little bit boring because I'm not pulling cash out. I'm not going to be stuffing envelopes, but I am going to be kind of keeping track of that. And I will explain that in a future video. So with that said, I hope that you will stay and continue this journey along with me. If you would hit that thumbs up button, that would be great. And I hope to see you in the future. Until next time, I will talk to you later. Bye.